got to win the game to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all, from working at all, from working at all.
Don't lay down and die because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite, when they're coming to take your freedoms away.
Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. It's Sunday, midday. I should be resting, but I'm quite pissed off, actually. For quite a while now, I don't know, at least the last month or so, every time there's any marijuana information that would inform my governor, Maggie Hassan, I tag her name on Facebook, you know, and I have asked her, not officially through her website or through the state website, but I'm sure she's gotten the message, that I would like to sit down and debate her and hear why she will not fully legalize marijuana. And so all that has been ignored. And I've got to say, you know, people are fucking scared. I tag her name on Facebook. I'm coming over here to Twitter. I'm going to start over here. And you can see I've sent a bunch of tweets out this morning. Here's one of them. She's all happy because she's looking into creating more jobs. You want more fucking job? Legalize pot and hemp. Period. End of discussion. And we can go on and on and on. I'm not going to do that on the video. I'm just going to make a firm stance that, first of all, I will continue to approach her on the social networks. And no, I'm not going through your system and request a debate at this point, because I need to form enough people who'll actually get off their ass and stop being fucking scared of the politicians and the government, okay? You can't fight any of this all by yourself. And so I've got a choice. I either get enough of you off your fucking asses who aren't scared to tweet things or post things on Facebook. Yes, they're looking at you. Yes, they're watching you. Yes, they're going to know all about it. That's the fucking point. If you want your freedoms, you got to stand up and make your voice known. So I'm going to continue. I'm going to link you to her Facebook. I'm going to link you to her Twitter. I'm going to ask you to approach her on the social networks. It's powerful. They don't want anything going out on the social networks that's going to make them look bad. And when you have a state motto of live free or die, but you throw people in jail for marijuana possession of any amount, a plant, that live free or die is a complete fucking fallacy and a blatant fucking lie. Period. You can't say, oh, but it's for the best interest of the people. Bullshit. Bullshit. You don't criminalize something that God created, that the earth grows, and say that you're free. We're not free. So anyway, I thought I'd bring that up. And also, because I'm sure these politicians, and I'm sure Maggie Hassan and her team, that public image is everything, they're going to remove things. So before it does get removed, and before I hit enter, I want to show everybody what I'm putting in a comment here. It's good to see you out in public addressing the needs of our state. I wonder why, however, you haven't responded to my request to debate marijuana law. Our state motto is a blatant lie if a plant is criminalized. So I'm going to go ahead. Now, you can see I've posted that. I'm going to check back in a few days and see if this has been removed. And Ms. Hassan, if it has been removed, you're going to pay living fucking hell. I assure you that I will not be silenced. And if I am, there are plenty of people that can find out plenty of things about you. And we will invade your space and make sure that you address this situation. I am a New Hampshire resident. I have a right to address you. And you have an obligation, ma'am, to respond to me. To everybody else, much love, many thanks. Maggie Hassan's Facebook and Twitter links will be below. Stop being scared, people. Tweet her about the marijuana law. Tweet her about anything that affects New Hampshire. Get off your asses. Stop being scared. Okay, because if you're going to huddle in your house scared of what somebody might do if they really knew your thoughts, then go on into the closet, grab a gun, and fucking shoot yourself. Because I've had enough of the spineless motherfuckers that sit back and cry and won't do a goddamn thing. And for any of you that say, well, Kevin, there's a process. You must email her and wait for her constituents to get back to you. Bullshit. I'm not a fucking slave. I'm a free human being. I've made an honest request, a public request, and it's being ignored. I don't have to follow your system. There's no law that says I have to fucking email you to be ignored. No, I'm taking it to the streets. I'm taking it to the social networks because I know that's where it's going to hit you the hardest, Ms. Hassan. Everybody else, much love. Many thanks. and the links will be below.
And you've got to put your body upon the gears and upon the wheels, upon the levers, upon all the apparatus, and you've got